gentlemen, when I grabbed her, she said, "Oh God, I've been promoted." What's your name, honey?
Tiffany.
Where are y'all from?
Orange County,
that narrows it down. Whereabouts?
Aliso Viejo.
That should be Aho? Aliso Viejo. How many of y'all like to see Tiffany from Aliso Viejo? How many like to see Tiffany shake, ladies and gentlemen? I think she's warming up to this idea, folks. But let me give you some words of encouragement. Right now in this audience, a very dear friend of mine came all the way from Hollywood today to see the show. He is the new executive producer for CBS's all-new Star Search. Tiffany, if you shake really well, you can be in the quarterfinals tomorrow night in Orlando, Florida. She's going, yeah, right. Well, you'll see. Are we ready, folks?
Oh, yeah.
Hey, man. Oh, I'm shaking all my way. Not that, Tiffany. That was a good warm-up. I don't have to use one of my stupid lines like I didn't know dead people stood up. But ladies and gentlemen, I want you to notice that Tiffany is wearing the latest French fashion. It's called the biblical look. Lo and behold. Hey, man! Hold on, shake, go on. Shake, baby, shake. Oh! Like Donald Trump in a Mexican restaurant. You ain't